enjoy Sir Robles.
And I'm Joey Gonzalez.
And we are from the class of grade 9 Amon. In our P-class, our topic tackles the nature and background of indoor and outdoor recreational activities. These activities consist of badminton, volleyball, dance, and Zumba fitness dance for indoor activities, and hiking for outdoor activities. The mentioned activities have a lot of benefits that can help us to be healthy and energized.
Let's talk about Zumba dance. This one is the many ways to be fit, healthy, and
Alberto Beto Perez, a celebrity fitness trainer of Colombia, in the mid-90s, accidentally discovered Zumba when he realized he forgot his aerobics music during one of his aerobics class. Improvising, he was able to create an on-the-spot aerobics class using the non-traditional music, hence the word of Zumba.
Zumba dance involves a combination of Latin dance steps such as salsa, samba, reggaeton, merengue, cumbia, cha-cha-cha, mambo, rumba, and flamenco. Many steps have been included to make more exciting and refreshing dance, such as belly dancing, hip-hop, and dance.
As a student, it is important for us to take care of our health, to be energized, for us to be able to learn anything, especially during this time of pandemic, where viruses and other sickness are contagious. Hence, the reason why we tackle this topic. Our dear students, our classmates, and schoolmates, who are now taking the modular class, we know the struggles of being a modular student. The stress, the lack of motivation, and energy prevents us from doing what we need to do.
It's unfortunate that we're not complete, but we know for sure that you have your own reasons for not attending face-to-face class. But I'm gonna tell you, you're missing out a lot. If the situation is in favor, maybe next school year, 2022-2023, we'll be able to attend a face-to-face class on our last year of being a junior high school student.
But for now, we face-to-face students of Almond prepared a little performance, a Zumba dance, for you to be able to feel energy.
So, stand up and dance with us. Relieve some stress and enjoy yourselves.
I wonder if she could tell I'm hard right now. Yeah, come on, dance for me, man. Yeah. Uh-oh, you feel that? All right. Come on, don't stop now. You done did it. Come on, yeah. All right. Hold on.
Baby, you might be crying.
That's right.
I can still be silent. Don't know how I like it. I try, but I can't fight it.
Yeah.
Oh, you're dancing real close. I love when you shake it like that, 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 that.
I see that you like that,
I love when you shake it like that, 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 that.
I see that you like that,
Well, yeah,
right.
Oh, if you cry on me.
Yeah.
also like to thank our beloved teachers, Ma'am Mary Jane P. Tuwa, Ma'am Jacqueline D. Cabasag, Ma'am Evelyn D. Kindog, Ma'am Leah R. Bustamante, Ma'am Evelyn R. Amahoy, Sir Andrews Hansen, Sir Guy G. Encarnada, Ma'am Marlene M. Sanon, and Ma'am Valerie F. Macapagay for constantly teaching us despite the situation we are in. We students would not have gone this far without your help and teachings, especially to our beloved advisor, Mrs. Mary Jane P. Tuwa, for constantly being extra supportive. Principal Ms. Lizandra Giuseppe and our assistant principal Mrs. Andresa Constantia C. Lorena for leading and guiding the school well, for being active and supportive to the teaching and non-teaching staffs and to the students. The mantra in Don Pablo Lorenzo Memorial High School, believe we can, would not be true without you.